I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to update the firmware on your Ultimate Ears Boom, Megaboom, Everboom, Epicboom, and Hyperboom Bluetooth speakers. Keeping your Ultimate Ears Bluetooth speakers firmware up to date is crucial for several reasons. It ensures you have the latest features, improves performance, fixes bugs, and can even enhance the overall sound quality. Updating your Ultimate Ear speaker's firmware also helps maintain compatibility with new devices and software, ensuring that your speaker continues to deliver the best experience possible. So if you're ready to keep your Ultimate Ear's Bluetooth speaker performing at its best, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Install the UE Boom app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device if it isn't installed already, and go through the initial setup process. Launch the UE Boom app. You'll land on your home screen where you'll see a list of all of your Ultimate Ear speakers. Step 2. Tap the speaker you want to see if a firmware update is available for. A control screen for that speaker will be displayed. Step 3. Tap the settings icon at the top of this screen. A speaker settings screen opens. If an update is available, you'll see a speaker updates box at the top of this screen, letting you know that an update is available for this device. Step 4. Tap Update in this box. A new screen opens, letting you know that your Ultimate Ear speaker's firmware is being updated. You'll need to keep your speaker turned on and the app open while this update is being installed. You'll see the update installation progress in the center of the screen. After the update is complete, you'll see a note on the screen that the update was successful. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.